Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. We're back with you, and Premier League football is back with you. We've got the opening game of the season.
So Arsenal against Liverpool, they've been going at it hammer and tongs season after season, often with trophies at stake too.
Yeah, and we've got two good sides here, led by two really clever managers. It might be a tactical battle at times.
What a day it is, opening day, really quite special for all those players down there, and particularly the home side, who I think are coming into this campaign with a lot of hope and expectation. Certainly the manager is. He's been talking big leading up to this game about what he expects from his players, and he shouldn't take anything for granted here, though, against a team that have high hopes of this campaign, had a good season last, and they'll be looking to improve. Certainly, I think, a Champions Cup place is not beyond them.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Penicek starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions.
Theo Walcott starts
with Alex Iwobi on the flanks. And the one main striker today is Alexis Sanchez. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Mamadou Sakho plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. A big decision for Arsenal to up sticks from Highbury. A splendid stadium, but a small one by modern standards. And they've increased the capacity to over 60,000, and they make a lot of money with every home game, so I guess it's been worth the effort, even though a lot of that money was not going into the team for a period of time when they weren't winning trophies.
No, but they've come through that period now, so we're led to believe, and there's not a bad seat in the house here. The actual seats are much bigger than you used to at football ground. So much thought's gone into it.
There's good progress with this attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got a new manager, and this is their first competitive game under him.
Well, a win in his first game would do him the world of good, and he'll want to hit the ground running here.
Milner, oh, well saved. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Now he's looking for support. Shots on here. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does.
Sturridge. Very good stop here. Shots on! That's a good block. Sanchez. Theo Walcott.
It's looking good, this move.
He might be through. Walcott. And he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
A goal from Walcott, and he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Arsenal goal!
Lucas. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. They've coped with it well defensively. Could be dangerous. The break is definitely on. Sanchez! And they have scored! They do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Restarting at 2-0. Lucas. Saka. He's coming forward with some danger. He's got his shot off now. Liverpool's corner. Corner, Sturridge, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one, and shoots! Oh, it's over the top. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. On the attack here, and it's going to be a goal kick. Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Well, you can understand when you see his track record why they've spent about £85 million on him.
Shokdran Mustafi. Alexis Sanchez. There's good progress with this attack. Came in with a challenge. Milner. And that pass from Milner is cut out. Shokdran Mustafi. Mesut Ozil. Some potential in this move. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Lucas. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Nacho Monreal. Santi Cazorla. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's Stewart. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official, that's the decision regarding added time. Defender to it first.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
The referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Defence is a very important part of football, as we know, and they have had to defend a lot, but the attackers, when they've got the ball, have made the most of it.
They have. I mean, what they have got is some good pace going forward. They've used that, and they've got some good finishes in the team as well.
Milner, well saved. And it's going to be two changes here.
second half coming up at the Emirates. Got the tackle in. It's Mane into the attacking third. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now Sadio Mane. And it'll go into the middle now.
Coutinho!
I don't know what happened here, but they need a goal, don't they?
Oh, don't they, Justin? His teammates thought he'd scored there.
Mesut Ozil. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. In quickly. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Sanchez! Over the bar and the chance is gone. Xhaka can't keep the ball at the moment. Adam Lallana. Laurent Koscielny. Oh, Miss Sturridge. What a fine save. Liverpool have won a corner. And in he goes with the tackle. Henderson. Substitution for Liverpool. Santi Cazorla. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. It's an Arsenal substitute who's getting ready. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. He went in well. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. And it's time for a change now up front. And the one goal that he scored isn't going to spare him getting substituted here.
No, he's played his part, but that time in the match now where his manager, I think, wants an injection of pace just to try and stretch those defenders.
A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Arsenal, they'll be facing Leicester City.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. There's good progress with this attack.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him.
The shot's on, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Liverpool well rehearsed at defending from corners. Koscielny tries to punch it away. It is corner after corner. Oh, have a look at that, the corner count.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
What about Liverpool's next game?
Well, they're playing Burnley in their next match, and I don't think they'll find too many obstacles in the way.
Crisp defending there. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Great for the Gunners on the field, great for the Gooners in the stand.
Yeah, they've enjoyed every second of this and didn't seem to be any doubt as to the result.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Throw in for Liverpool. Saka, James Milner, now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come.
Managed to get in the way there.
And there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won this match. Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Yeah, everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but it's been a really good day for them here.
Alexis Sanchez, very much under the spotlight, as always, when he plays. And under the authoritative gaze, shall I say, of Alan Smith.
He just gives off the air of a man that's really enjoying his football. And you can see him having a little smile as he comes off the pitch. He's worked hard and he's got another goal to show for his efforts.
Good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain.
Sturridge, very good stop here.
Looking good, this move. He might be through. Walcott. Could be dangerous. The break is definitely on. Sanchez. Oh, mistake. Sturridge, what a fine save.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but he was...
The shot's on!